So, time to see if I crashed. I turned all the settings back up to high, and you know, and my frame rate might be bad. Who cares?
Nah, not likely. This is an old game. Five years now.
It's only 10 years old. Five years, right? COD is 10. Crisis is 10. Wait, did we start the first
one? Rug.
Oh man, my friend.
This is a prologue mission. Yep.
I thought the... Wait, wasn't the prologue that we find the nuke and become ghosts for real? What? Is this it?
I guess this is leading to that. Now, when I first saw this, it was like 20 frames.
Yeah, I'm getting like between 30 and 40 right now. I just turned everything up to hell. That's not nice, still.
This game should have been on the Xbox One and the PS4, but the real next gen version is on the PC.
I wonder if I can hit him on the PS4.
You have it higher than 1080?
1440. Call your target. We'll take them all at once. We are the ghosts.
Target's marked. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, we just want you to put it out.
Hot smoke! Secure the convoy. Engage all targets.
This part is really on rails.
Okay, let's go.
Holy hell though, does it look nice.
You know, one thing I appreciate, like, at this point is, like, you think you're the guys in the convoy and then it switches perspective on you. That's... Like,
oh yeah!
That's mildly clever. Like, you think, like, okay, we're in a Humvee convoy, this is the beginning of a man shooter, we're gonna get attacked by, you know, insurgents, right? And then it turns out, no, you are.
Is it laggy for you?
It's not laggy. We are ghosts. We are ghosts.
You're the one I was thinking, why is the AI shooting the truck?
I just realized I have an LMG with a box mag. Yo, let's shoot this truck. There might be enemies inside. Shoot it.
There might be a nuke inside.
I don't want any surprises.
Curiously, nothing has bullet holes in it.
Griffin, you reading this?
Oh, this isn't ominous at all.
We're capturing. We'll do a comparison to be sure, but it's looking good.
Does this look like it can blow up any second now?
I wonder what these other barrels are for and these wires.
This is what Crisis AI feels like every day.
I mean, you do realize that, like, you know, trying to get out of there when it's a nuke is, like, pointless, right?
We are ghosts.
There's no running away.
We can't be nuked.
We should have tried to disarm that thing.
Not enough time.
Oh god. Doyle, my arm's turning red!
Don't put out your cigarettes on my arm.
And this is how we became the ghosts. You know, I kind of want them to make an actual Ghosts Recon game where you literally are ghosts and you gotta possess people. Like fear or something.
It would be a spin-off of Murdered Soul Suspect, but instead of a dead cop, you're a dead soldier.
Yep. And you get ghost vision.
Yeah. Don't step there, it's a landmine.
Time for full motion video.
Hope you installed audio pack on the Xbox 360.
Major.
Gentlemen.
It's Steve Blum.
We loading up?
When we're done here, our unit's never been hit this hard before.
Wait, you lost four people.
And why don't you just take a minute, share a word, say a
prayer.
Let's
go, Steve, because four people are like 20 people.
We're good to go, sir.
All right, then. Let's go get these sons of bitches that did this.
I mean,
details will be on your MRTs.
Like a really small division that only has like 16 people in this case, that makes sense. But, you know, they're at a...
Hey, those street guys, like, super elite, man.
Gotta play a pop on my iPad. Ooh, I'm getting video.
The bomb that killed our men was headed for our southern border. They paid a steep personal price to stop it. But that's the cost we choose to bear for our nation. The cost that Ramirez, Allen, McGann, and Haynes chose to pay on our behalf. Their sacrifice was not in vain. Let's just make sure we don't have to make the same one again. That bomb had to pass through a lot of hands to end up where it did. One of the men in the chain, Gabriel Paez, wants to come in.
Yeah,
Paez is a mid-level
really
drug runner and a new kid on the block in gun running. Sounds
those
like he bit off more than he could chew, and now he wants out.
No good again.
He claims he didn't know the bomb's target. Blah, 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 I don't care. Paez is a loose thread. Time to pull.
Challenges. Kill five of me. Yeah, whatever.
If you want, I could try to invite Korg, because he has the game installed.
I just want to ready. How do I ready? Did I ready up? You can invite him, but I just want to see if go for like 15-20 minutes, and if it crashes, it crashes. If it doesn't, it doesn't.
Yeah.
But so far, so good. Sensor grenades. I can't switch my weapons, can I? Weird.
I use the WASD.
Ooh, sniper rifle. Shotgun. That weird bullpup feature gun. Another DMR. LMG.
Hey, you have a shotgun?
Yeah. I guess I must have unlocked it at some point.
I have PDR or LMG.
Looks like I'm stuck with sensor and frag. I guess it could take flash instead of frag. Okay, time to ready up. Loading goo. Loading goo.
Yeah, I don't like Gunsmith. I've never liked it. It's just, it's something that like really overcomplicates a simple task. It's like, okay, want a silencer? You want a scope? No, you gotta spend 5 minutes taking the gun apart, and you know, I guess it's fancy, but it just takes too long.
You know, it occurs to me the Crisis 1, you know, gun customization is still the best in any game.
Like, yeah.
You just pull up the menu at any time and you just swap out parts. No. And there's like, you know, three or four different parts you can change and that's it.
No me importa, cállate ya. Ya te lo dije, Paez no está aquí. Bueno, no está ahora.
I didn't turn on subtitles, though. Or maybe they aren't supposed to be.
Nothing for me. No bullet hole.
You got a family, Ricky. How cruel.
Damn it, Richard.
Overlord, this is Hunter. We're at the rendezvous, but no sign of the package.
The point at which, you know, you're wearing skull bandanas, you have to wonder, are we the baddies?
Paez must have bugged out.
In 2012, we were the good guys.
What do we do in the meantime?
Keep our eyes open and get ready to do some hunting.
Hunter, over. Paez on comms. Patching him through directly.
Hello? Are you there?
Mr. Paez, my team's at the rendezvous, ready to get you out.
Someone tip them off. They're after me. I'm on the move. You'll have to come to me. The market. Hurry!
Go. Get moving.
Well, that guy just disappeared on my screen. What the heck?
Korg is offline, so I can't invite him through Uplay.
It's okay. What was the dash between cover thing? Shift, right?
I think you hold space or shift.
Hold your fire. We need to see if there are any more around.
Wait, deploy your sensor. Are we being prevented from jumping over this thing?
I think so.
They've got assault rifles. 9 o'clock. That's a kill.
Okay, W then space.
We're clear.
Get out of the way!
I'm a running man. Running
I recommend playing with a 360 controller if you can. It makes the game a lot easier.
Get a sensor online.
Nah. That said, this game is already pretty easy. At least in like the first
I put it to Elite.
Protect the VIP. Engage all hops.
That was subtle. Contact, get it!
You can help us, I'm gonna give me key.
Target down! Reloading, cover! Got a pin! I'm on the move! Hostile down. Hostile, on the roof!
How easy every target being marked as red made it.
Red one!
At the time, something just felt off about this game.
Hey, Paez, we just murdered like 40 dudes for you.
Twisting, be advised. LV is hot.
Understood, Hunter. We'll do our best.
I wonder if I could kill him with a frag grenade.
Hurry up.
Yeah, I'm getting RPG shot at me, I think.
We'll rally at secondary.
Roger that, good luck.
Left, watch your left, 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 left.
You're a female and you want to be in the army?
Oh, hey, I got down. I'll be okay. Bud will pick me up.
What?
Wait, we game over? Just because I'm down? I thought we got to be picked up.
I wonder if elite means you can't be picked up. Either that or you bled out. No, it's elite. There's one right under elite. There's recruit, veteran, elite, and then one more, which is I think I count it hardcore. I think.
Okay, well then elite might mean you can't be picked up.
That sucks. That's the case, I can switch
it. Challenging. I just gotta test for that.
Get clear. We'll rally at secondary.
Roger that, good luck. Finish them all! Senses up!
Nailed one!
He's down!
How much longer?
Hey! I got him!
Oh, crap. Sorry.
How does that keep happening?
I keep getting shot.
Yeah, stick to cover.
I thought I was, but I wasn't, so, yeah.
It's weird, because it doesn't even feel like they're shooting at me.
Maybe they're prioritizing me for some reason.
Yeah, scan them first. Is this...
Hurry up.
Nope.
Can we skip this, Ubisoft? No. I like how these in-engine cutscenes look way better than...
Get clear. We'll rally at secondary.
Way better than the,
Moving, cover! Hostiles on the left!
That would be a shot.
We got this, just don't get caught! Up the project! Down ahead! Rifleman!
How much longer?
They're taking cover! Right!
I've been shot! Where the hell are you?
We did it!
Hold it, stop!
Yes, the first boss fight.
Quítanse ya, cabrones, o les mato! Váyanse ya, lárganse ahorita!
Nice guy, Paz.
Smoke him! Watch them, I'm taking
a look! Taking heavy fire!
Moving to clear!
Oh, that didn't last long.
Form up on me. We've got some climbing to do.
Wait, we got a challenge?
Hunter, Overlord, we've got a fix on the VIP cell signal. We'll keep track of them for you.
Stack up.
Ammo here.
You sure he's worth the trouble?
That's a negative, but DIA wants him, so we deliver.
Time for our guns to clip through the ground.
He knows we're the good guys, right?
He knows we're his only way out. That's gonna have to be good enough.
Doesn't seem too happy about it.
If he survives, I'll be sure to remind him of his good fortune.
Co-op door.
Climb it.
We're stuck inside each other.
The ghost centipede.
Yo, yeah, well, it's a forced walking.
Let's
okay,
see what's
no
inside. Way. Get a sensor in there.
Sensor wrapped.
I forgot, what was sensor F?
Hostiles. Set up to breach.
The grenade button.
We got hostiles.
Oh shit, breach.
Right in front of us.
It's time to copy Rainbow Six.
Keep moving!
Overlord Hunter, you got a status on the package.
These poor guys didn't know we had slow motion on our side.
The whole area stirred up.
Search parties?
Mixed with civilians. Watch yourselves. Watch your targets.
Roger that.
It's another co-op door.
I just get now.
As much as we make fun of them, you know, for a four-player linear man shooter, it makes sense to have co-op games.
Go, get moving.
You really want people to be.
Yeah, you need to rally people.
They're moving. Tall glass. Move, move. Got one. Sensor. Reload. Hostile down.
Copy,
engaging.
You've been using shotgun?
I'm moving. Hit him. Copy, engaging.
Oh, careful.
Be quick. Stay out of the open. Move from cover to cover.
Okay.
How much longer?
We're working our way to you, sir. Just be cool.
Your people told me they were sending the best. I hate to see your B team.
We're close.
Those are the people in Wildland.
They are the B team. The A team got killed.
Go on, go. Get it together. Keep
hitting them. They're
coming. Now the B team is the Wildlands people. Oh shit!
He's dead.
Oh no.
Yeah, there are no revives.
I like how he
Elite.
Said. Our guys are saying he's dead. And you just sort of ragdoll there.
This might become bothersome later on. If it does, we probably can drop the difficulty.
We're working our way to you, sir.
Yeah,
just be
it
cool.
Might be okay, at least
your
for these first two. I mean, we already beat them once, might as well.
We're close. A couple more minutes, we'll have you out of there.
Come on, Cole, get it together!
We broke them, let's roll them up! Move it!
Right ahead! Reloading! Frag out! Copy, frag is out! I'll keep them back!
Sorry, I thought they were focusing on the AI.
No, no, it's okay. I was definitely not the one focused on. But yeah, you just got to get used to the fact that, you know, two or three hits will kill you on this difficulty, and that's it.
I wonder what hardcore is like.
We could try it.
Moving! Yeah. Much longer.
We're working our way
well,
to
we're
you,
almost
sir.
Done here.
Just
might as
be
well
cool.
Beat this, and it hasn't crashed yet, so...
I hate to see your B team.
We're close. A couple more minutes, we'll have you out of there. Come on, Gold! Get it together! Over by the concrete block! Hustle with the needle! Nailed one!
Oh, god damn. Yeah, the screen doesn't get too red before you die. It's...
Yeah,
it's real quick.
It's two or three hits.
God damn. Okay, cover.
Like, you know, straight up old school Rainbow Six, three shots, one headshot, you're dead.
You know that they made a game on the sum of all fears and was basically like Rainbow Six.
Yeah, it was
we're
pretty good.
Way to you, sir.
It was
just be
simplified
cool.
Rainbow.
Your people told me they
you know
were
what?
The best.
Thinking about it.
I hate to see your PP.
We're close. A couple more minutes, we'll have you out of there. Come on, Gold! Get it together! Target down!
He's down!
Keep it up!
Reloading! They're on the move! By the concrete block! Hustle down! Watch that balcony! Assault rifle, there! Frag out!
Copy, frag on the way!
I wonder if I got the challenge.
Sensor up! Clearing them out along the way, sir. Sit tight.
Yeah, you know, we've killed like another 30 or so guys. I mean, that's what's holding us up, if you're wondering.
Squeeze under here. Watch your heads.
Keep moving!
I do kind of want to see, like, the original version. Remember when everyone was like a cyborg, like Deus Ex style? And you had, like,
yeah.
Those cloaking capes that made you look like really silly, you know, cosplayers?
Moving position!
Oh, there's still cloaking capes, I think. But that game...
We're not wearing, like, those capes. Remember in the early videos?
All I remember is that there was a Metal Slug tank.
Yeah, the Metal Slug 2 tank.
logic says an RPG at a car makes it blow up, not just, you know, nudge a bit.
Game engines.
I think it checkpointed just before this.
Sounds good.
Moving to cover! Senses up!
Whoa, I thought you were in the cutscene.
That was cool.
The roof on the roof! Hostile with an RPG! Hostile down!
Like, everyone had cyber legs, and remember they were selling it like, stack up in the right place? There we go. Okay. Oh, we gotta help each other.
I did like that thing where he sniped the pilot of, like, this huge transport aircraft, and it just decimated everybody below. It went out of control and made this huge crash.
Isn't that the second mission? And, like, the crater makes a perfect chest-high cover wall and everything?
Are you secure?
Or,
not sure.
Or not the crater, but like, you know, the gouge it makes in the ground when it crashes.
We don't want them to hear us coming. Switch to suppressed.
I already have a suppressor.
I should never have trusted you. And your people give me assurances.
Sir, I assure you we'll get you out.
Man, I'm glad we have that weapons crate with suppressed guns just sitting in it.
Paez! Come on, Ghost, we gotta move.
Two hostiles with assault rifles. Next to the rubble. 30, move position. Deploying sensor.
Deploy sensors.
Contact, it's light. Target down.
Don't set off any alarms or they'll kill the VIP.
Shoot dudes in front of other dudes.
Sorry about that.
If you want to kill a group of people, you need to use the sync shot, but even that only goes up to 4, so we have to kind of time it.
Oh, I forgot the sync shot thing. I mean, it kind of doesn't really matter in blow pads, but I sort of remember it, yeah.
That's a wrap. Got some light on. Don't set off any alarms or they'll kill the VIP.
Okay, who do we want to sync shot?
Back.
What? How did you see me?
Did you use a silenced gun? I heard the report. It didn't sound suppressed at all.
I'm pretty sure it's suppressed. I don't know. Let me just check something.
Look at your gun in the third person. If the barrel's so long, it's sticking into the ground when you're crouching. It's a suppressor on it.
I count 3 rifle.
It's a big suppress. Yeah, there's a suppressed icon. You can go prone by holding the crouch button.
Over by the rubble.
That's a good way to handle it.
Don't set off any alarms or they'll kill the VIP. Careful. There's another 4 of them. Dead ahead.
Okay, you get that one guy.
Kill confirmed.
And then we can sync shot some of the others, right?
They'll kill them for sure.
There's 4 and 1 looking at them.
On 2 more.
So, sync shot the 4 and then kill the guy looking at him. I don't know how to initiate the sync shot. Maybe only you can? Is it a button
you're
I press?
Get spotted. Careful.
I'd be detected if I aim, so I gotta time this.
I'm aiming, they're not detecting me. Just give the word,
is
man.
I can't remember how to do it. Does the sync shot work the normal way in Elite?
No idea. I'm just gonna open fire then. Ready?
Hang on. I'll just check setting.
Okay, look, you get the guy on your left. I'll get the guy sitting on the crate, and then we converge on the people in the middle. You ready?
Ready.
Okay, go.
Target eliminated.
I found the man down. They're on alert.
They're repositioning! Reloading!
Does that work? What? Okay, who? I don't understand what we're doing wrong.
Maybe they haven't introduced the mechanic yet. Maybe, like, because I remember there's a tutorial for it later on, so maybe we can't do it until they say we can.
Maybe we're just supposed to sneak past everyone.
Oh, that would work too. Careful.
Don't set off any alarms or they'll kill the VIP. Careful, they're gonna spot you.
Oh man, I killed him with my ghost powers.
If they
like
see
I wasn't
us,
even touching
they'll
him.
Kill him for sure.
Yeah, I think maybe we're not supposed to kill those guys yet.
Target down. They'll shoot Paez if they know we're coming, so let's make sure they don't.
Don't shoot fires or don't know we're coming. Yeah, your way worked a lot better.
You guys ready? Got enough resources. Oh, wait, you gotta stack up at the door, sorry.
4 plus
yeah, it is. Everybody has a designated spot.
Check your targets.
Okay.
Overlord, Hunter, we have the package.
Hi, is your cool.
Roger that, Hunter. Twisting took damage. She's airborne, but we can't risk the
you
bird again.
You call this a rescue?
The alternate LZ is too hot. We'll have to go contingency.
Wait, change of plans. We're headed back downhill.
We're idiots.
Move!
We are idiots. Oh, this is the VIP mode tutorial.
We have to take him to the mount. What was it? Gondor? So he can throw the ring in there. I might be remembering this.
We gotta throw the ring into Mount Gondor. Oh god! Oh god! Crap, I can't...
My extended mag has
sorry,
an extended
I
mag.
Civilian.
I just put it in the report.
The enemy shot her. Yeah, that's right.
Busted.
Endless amounts of technical. I realize we have infinite ammo.
Yeah, you're not supposed to realize that. But that's something that bothered me back in 2012. I was like, are you serious?
I guess we're supposed to be reloading like in the cutscene parts when we don't control it.
Time crisis.
We are ghosts. No one will ever know we were here. Fifth explosion.
No traces.
We could use some help from the local Bolivian militia.
Stop vaping and start shooting.
Those walls just sort of just poofing out of nowhere was the inspiration for Siege.
Oh yeah.
We
got 58 out of 100.
That's good, I guess. Whoops, I killed two civilians.
It's going to cost so much to clean that up.
Okay, so it looks like this method for fixing Uplay works. I don't have to buy the game again on another account or anything. Thanks for finding it.
Excellent. No problem. It was like, it was hidden within the crevices of the Ubisoft forum.
Thanks, Ubisoft.
And they kept saying, no, there's no problem with the game, but somebody tried like three methods.
Gotcha.
Rig, that's all I'm saying.
She got that 6.7 liter V8, so I mean,
you know, I'd like,
I figure she's the better dude.
Between a difficulty,
live on a base,
up, like,
not a ranch. That should work. You don't need that 6.7.
The same, man.
Like,
she's the better deal.
Would be a good sweet spot.
Try it now.
How's that? We need to get spun up ASAP.
How long's the team need?
Prep? About 30 seconds.
Looking at, I think that's Pantera.
Just got the green light, people. Let's get it together. 30. Douse that.
Pick up your iPad.
Pepper. Kozak.
So it turns out when you
touch
the iPad,
got those
your self-camo dies.
Not bad.
Hey, well, the tech works great till you try to move too fast in it. What's the op?
Warlord. Hiding in a refugee camp. Sounds like he's got the same supply as our friends in South America. Intel's on the MRT.
Yay. We gotta watch a video on our iPad first.
The man you brought in, Paez, coughed up about 100 names. Most of them are small to mid-time players in South America. But we did dig out one unusual connection. Gentlemen, we're heading to Africa. Paez's gear was only part of a larger shipment. Another part went into Zambia, to a man named Dedi Makaba. Makaba's an Angolan warlord and war criminal. He fled Angola and crossed the border into Zambia, where he set up shop right in the middle of a refugee camp. He's got a fresh shipment en route. Makaba's just a means to an end. Your priority is intel on the source of that shipment. Our window's tight on this, so it's gonna have to be a daylight raid. A local contact will get you into the camp. Find Makaba, find his shipment, and find his source.
Ah, subtle arrow. Okay, so, guess we can pick up on this next time. Thanks for testing it out.
You don't want to do this mission?
Nah, we'll try again later or tomorrow, whenever. I just wanted to see, you know, to make sure that it, this method to avoid crashing worked. Okay?
Yes. Yeah, oh, what is this? New gear, magnetics, detect metallic objects like weapons. Oh, okay. Okay.
Yeah, I think that's our grenade or something.
No, it's a vision mode.
Oh, right, right. We get the vision modes and the camo in this one. So anyway, yeah, I'll quit this and we'll pick this up later.
Sure.
Thanks for playing. Thanks for helping me find the workaround. The Ubisoft problem.
Oh god, it's replaying the cutscene.